Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're going to head out to the Powder Desert and Duneville area. But first, just going over, I sold a bunch of things off screen. Basically used up everything. All the monies that four or five of the merchants had. So I don't know, hopefully they'll replenish their stuff. I wasn't able to sell everything, so I still got these gems and things. But I sold most of the heavy stuff, so I got myself way down. I can carry over 200 pounds more. I also bought a bunch of one-handed books. Apprentice. Use up these learning points, got to 25, and then 26. So there's that. And then I actually have a memory point. So you go like that. So I'm not sure where I'm headed with this. See what we can do here. Shadow player. Wild lockpicking. Stopped time. Well, I guess I've done all these then. All those tiers. I already unlocked. So this is like master locks? Yeah. Checking to make sure there's not any tiers where I can get even better at something. Okay, no, we're good. Stamina regeneration is boosted by 20%. You receive the talent Shadow of the Wind. Raise your critical hit chance. Hardly use that as it is. Suitable armor? Okay, light armor is another 15% more effective, so I could take that. Or I could move on to ointment? Potions. Healing potions are more effective. And then, what's this? Infiltrator. Sneaking, rhetoric, and sleight of hand. Detected by enemies is reduced by another 12%. Or we have throat cut. If you attack while you're sneaking, critical hit chance increased by 10%. Let's do light armor, actually. We'll probably increase those next time. Not that, but we'll probably do either I think we took tier 1. So we can take either tier 2 here. Sneaking reduced by another 12%. Or I'll probably take this, just so I sneak better and just in general. Alright, so that's all our points. I have crafting points, but I'm really haven't been doing anything with alchemy. I don't really have the urge to do much with alchemy, so not sure. And enchanting is done, and rhetoric's done, so probably in lockpicking, if anything else. I have 7 points, but I'm not running around the city now and buying all that stuff. I mean, when I come back next time.
Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
I don't know why this is always white, isn't it? Or maybe it's not. Maybe it's grayed
out. About Myrits. In the time before the Blood Moon Revolt, a long time ago.
Nowadays, well, you can get... Oh, well, that's hard to... And through those clicking sounds, I also tell them where you... Sure, where to?
We've heard that before. Sorry if you guys haven't, but... Duneville. Just wanted to make sure I wasn't missing a, you know, a knowledge point. Like this area that much. Pretty dangerous. We have that to gather the Firefinch eggs. Gather. Oh, that's to give back to him. Where's the one we're missing? Oh, never mind. That's what I'm thinking of, something else. Kill the Manhunter. Oh, he's right down here by the ship. Okay, I guess we're gonna kill the Manhunter. Leclerc is down there. This is the one I was thinking of. Old Satyrs? No. They're around here. So we haven't been up that way, I don't think. Where's that one that has us going to get the Byrian artifacts? Planning an expedition. Oh, this one. Isn't it? We need to go to Old Askaman, wherever that is. It's somewhere here in the city. I mean, in the desert. Oh, right here. Alright. So that's up by the Twilight Bloom or whatever. The stuff you want to get. That quest has been on hold forever. Alright, so Manhunter. These two are closest. Going to do the Manhunter and then talk to her. Twilight Bloom sap we have. Yeah, we need dust. Three dust maggot prickles. Fine, let's take care of the freaking Manhunter first. And then we'll go look for Alora Leclerc. Well, maybe we'll find those Firefinch eggs after, and then we'll go see her.
Side. Bloody stuff is everywhere.
You just noticed that, did you? That's funny. Alright. Do I need to charge my things? No, not there. Bow. Yeah, maybe got some penny. Okay. Okay. Pardon me. Oh, this is where we... Yeah, I've dropped down here before, and we found a death claw around here. It's stuck up. They're all stuck up here. Oh, do I want to summon that one? This is... Hold on. This is the improved one. He hits so slow, that's the thing. I like the storm elemental. But the storm elemental tends to hang back and do... range attacks. Leaving me open for things to... hit me. So maybe I want this thing. Summon or buy a rank 2. This thing doesn't move. Level 50. We're actually higher than the soil elemental. Alright. I'll stick with that. There's probably things here that will attack me. I'm afraid of those bone ripper things. I do not like them. One attacked me when I was in a boat just like this, and it couldn't get at me. It was a smaller boat, actually. Cameo appearance by the awesome music. Oh, I don't think I've seen these. Got some cheese or something? Oh yeah. There we go. Oh, it disappeared? No, it didn't. Something hit the ground. Like, the whole ground shook. I thought it was... this... oh. Wait a second. Three is summoned soil elemental. Oh, five is Orbaya. I even did that. Your buyer right now. I'll have to remember five. Do a little step pressure things. I'm nervous. I don't know what this thing is. What is it? The Manhunter. More than half a dozen plantation workers were killed by this creature, hence it was named the Manhunter. There's a bounty on its head of 400 pennies. That's not a lot of money. The termination of a grotesque lost one who's making trouble on the strands of Enderal's east coast. It's close. It's right across the bridge here. Or it might be in the water. There's a bridge. Is that it? That's big. What's the most powerful arrow I have? Flaming arrow. Damage 12. Return arrow. Wish me luck. Didn't hit it. Where you going? You come to me. What a waste of flaming arrows, huh? The Manhunter. Did I lose my guy? Now I'm using old rune arrows. Oh, he's still there. I'm trying to draw this thing across. Well, that's not the way to do things. Alright, guys. Get real. Whoa! I shouldn't have worried so much. Okay. He might have sent me into orbit if he hit me, though. A blood-stained warhammer. Alright, collect the bounty. Okay. Done. So now... Manander is dead. I should go to Duneville and retrieve my reward. Receive my reward. Alright. Let's go to Cuthbert's Legacy. Actually, no, let's try to get these eggs, since we're, like, right here, really. I need healing, though. You need healing! This, I think, works in combat, maybe. I'm not sure. I don't really need something for, like, a lot of hundreds of seconds. Because salmon is the least. Stew, actually. Right. Well, we did it. Done did it. He is staying with me the whole time. I don't know when these... I keep forgetting that. Watch douche. That's a panther. Oh. You got the panther. Enemies, I hope. Lickel?
Yes.
Takra. Not speak. Iskamen. Doesn't talk either. Guard. You people don't talk much. So it's... I don't know if there's going to be some on here, or we're looking on the land around. I see one of those birds. This is all I need to get. I think I already have three? I'm not sure. Where is he going? Oh, there's a nest right there. Alright. Let's look around here first. Wouldn't be surprised if there's some on the ship. Kinda looks like that arrow's pointing right on top, doesn't it? Sometimes it really tests your ability to be able to jump on things. Like... I can't get up there. I mean, it's all well and good, but there's... Those are not nests. That there's a nest there, but I need, like, three or four of them. Three or four eggs. I think we're safer on the boat. So I'm not gonna... summon him right now. He'll definitely be outside. He's not gonna be in. Well, can we climb this ladder? Not really. I mean, maybe. Maybe there's a nest on top of here. Oh, where are you going? Are you going? Oh, you're just flying, alright. Starling navigator is trying to find me. Alright, I'm not seeing any on the boat. I mean, it doesn't make sense that it would be on the boat, because the boat would leave, right? I don't know. I'm not seeing any here. Let's go check this nest. It's probably one I've already been to. I had a really hard time finding these birds. Oi. Firefinch egg. Okay, yeah, it is. So let's see how much we have. How many we have? I have two. Okay, good. I wonder if there's one up top. Can we get up there? Plus, you also watch the birds in the area. This one... over there. I just don't want to watch it and get attacked by something else. Yeah, you know what? Five, right? It's not used to having it set up like that. Where's that bird? Hey. I'm being harassed by a crab. Is that a bird up there? What's flapping around up there? Oh, that's something else. I don't know what that is. I don't know how to get up there. Oh, here's the bird. On top of the building, maybe? Another one. Where'd that one go? Land, damn you! If it lands, I can see where the nest is. Top of that building. There it's going back there behind those down. Maybe behind those trees? On the ground? I think a saber-toothed tiger. Oh, there's one there. I think I found him. Lost me. I don't want to sneak up on me. Saber-tooth tiger. The other one's right there. Don't eat the firefinch egg by mistake. Let's have some salmon. Some stolen salmon. Tastes extra good that way. Here he comes. I was gonna say not a saber-toothed tiger, but those look like saber teeth. Ah! You outlived your usefulness just in time. Harvest. Gotcha. I got them all. Gotta catch 'em all. Eggs. So we have firefinch eggs. Four firefinch eggs, four leaf gull eggs, and four peak dasher eggs. And I think there were other eggs that we already gave back to him. Yeah. We gave him the five hammerbird eggs. Now we need four, four, and four. Got it. We just need to return back and give that to him. But before we do that, let's go talk to Aurora Leclerc. That was one of those things. Venison. So we are starting to get wrap up these quests. I like it. Cuthbert's Legacy. I think Cuthbert's Legacy, correct me if I'm wrong, I think it's another thing added by the Forgotten Stories DLC. Roll the bones. It's like it's like Tales of the Sword Coast for, what does it take? I'll take it. It's like Tales of the Sword Coast for Baldur's Gate, just like add stuff around in various areas for you to do. Well, I can take these arrows back. And they're easy to find because they're flaming. Awesome. We're a bunch of flamers. I'm just gonna reset the recording because I had some really bad frame rate hit right there. Oof. Oh. Trouble. I leopard. Ow. And these big cats are all over. But yet we also have things like butterflies. Oh, she's right this way? Oh! I was gonna head all the way back that way? I don't know what I'm doing. Is she in there? Have I ever been in there? Oh! What? Oh no!